take the track for the final period of action. Let's take a look at two high flyers, Paul. Rockin' Ray and Little Richard Brown. They're going to show you how it's done. Watch them going into the wall of death here. They get an early line, both of them, neck and neck. There they go, legs moving. Both of these men can power their way right through that wall, coming down, getting a good line on the jump. Over the jump, straight ahead. That's how you avoid that infield. Look at this, they're right together. I'll tell you what, if they gave out points for style, you'd have to give Richard Brown a 10 and Rockin' Ray a 9. Now, this is the kind of action we can expect to see more of from these two. Now, watch this. This is the dangerous thing. Trying to sacrifice himself, trying to get Rockin' Ray out of there. Little Richard Brown almost put himself in the hospital and out of the game for good.
Well, that's how we left it in the first men's period of action tonight. And what an action-packed period it was, Paul.
Yes, and there is something that's really action-packed for sure, Jim.
All right, the men on the track, and here we go, the final period of the game. With the help of the line, you're going to see Kevin Watt for the Maniacs breaking up first, and Art May right behind him. They call him Bam Bam.
Let's see what's happening. Maniacs 128, Rockers 116.